base an Abomination clone is currently calling home would make me the gratefulest. So I may not be a gamma scientist, but I did design the Quinjet you're flying in, and many of the technological marvels that AIM borrowed from S.H.I.E.L.D. Plus, Jarvis is incredible, and has been helping me every step of the way. So you're in good hands, metaphorical and literal.
I appreciate the compliment, Mr. Levine.
Oh, Gaff is fine. Once Director Fury names you something, it sticks. I'm sure he meant it as a compliment.
Be careful. They're well equipped.
Easiest pie to keep your arrival a secret. The guards outside will have no idea you're coming. I took a little peek at some lab notes Jarvis, procured on these clones since S.H.I.E.L.D. first found out they were a thing. And goodness, that Rappaccini lady is not messing around.
Which explains the heavy guard presence outside the base.
Oh, for sure, for sure. If I'd put that much R&D into a cloned... whatever Abomination is, I'd want to protect it too. Goodness, Mr. Stark made these radar readings crystal clear. If we weren't in the middle of an operation, I'd take this thing apart and see how it ticked.
Your restraint is appreciated.
Jarvis, I defer to your hacking expertise on getting that door open after the Avengers handle the guards.
Thank you, I'll do my best.
Goodness, Jarvis, can you play this audio to the team?
Certainly, sir.
I expect this field test to be smoother than previous attempts. Employee injury will be within acceptable limits. Rappaccini out.
I might be reading into things, but I don't think her acceptable limits are the same as mine. Limits are the same as mine. Looks like a pretty hefty guard post ahead. Goodness, Mr. Stark made these radar readings crystal clear. If we weren't in the middle of an operation, I'd take this thing apart and see how it ticked.
Your restraint is appreciated.
Jarvis passed me the plans for both of these, and I mean it when I say stolen. S.H.I.E.L.D. had me design a mass transport as a means of evacuation after what happened with A-Day. To see it be used as a weapon? Sorry.
I believe if anyone could understand what you're feeling about A-Day, Mr. Gaff, it would be the Avengers.
Thank you.
Been unlocked. You may now proceed inside the base.
Thank you kindly, Jarvis.
Party time!
No!
sleeping on the job.
I'm in trouble here.
Engineering. I could explain the science of it, but this is practical application, not theory.
I believe the Avengers are very familiar with Abomination and his biological components.
Duh, of course, I knew that. Abomination is a lot scarier than I thought. AIM can build giant robots, and I won't bat an eye. But raw power is intimidating. Not for you, of course, which is good, because all evidence suggests that there are a lot more clones like him out there. But I don't doubt you guys for a second.
Ah!
We're scanning the facility for the clone's location. In the meantime, I'm sending you to the lower floors to find a target who has more information. Credentials to enter the AIM database. And we have located the clone on the top floor. Watch out. I think it might be expecting you.
Thank you.